Okay, X circle. So I got X this side and circle up at the top. I did not like that. Okay. X. Triangle key, a triangle key, triangle key. What does a triangle key go for? What in the world is the triangle key for? It really scared me. What's a triangle key for? So confused. Oh, these. Got a second slide. I got a handkerchief. Oh, yeah. Oh. I don't know. Oh, V. Let's look at V. Vander Boom. Thank you, Vandermeer. Country ... detective. They're supposed to be like the people who help like make the game or oh YouTubers too. Okay. Anyway, I'm figuring stuff out, guys. Good. I got the newspaper. Got a oh, it's a prescription. Prozac. And then there's a box up there. Oh, and I got another slide. Okay, so take this one out. Head in there. Close it. You go see what that one is. Oh, nope. Okay, so TV 588. And I see those symbols again. I don't know what those are for. I see the. I don't know what order it would be an S. Triangle with the line through it. Z. Upside down T. And then the box. But I don't know what order it's in. I gotta turn the TV to channel. No. What was that? Bird, me, girl, bottle, eyes. I have a feeling that has something to do with something. Okay, what? I have no idea, but it's gotta do with something. I don't know. I have like all this stuff now that I'm like. Oh, it's the order in which the things go. Okay, so it's T, Z, girl, triangle with the line through it, bottle, the square with the line through it, and eyes. Oh my gosh, guys. Could you see it's a circle thing underneath it? I'm figuring it out. Where's that thing? Let's try this. Okay, let's see if it'll. If this is for this, let's see. I have no idea. Could be. E. Z. Triangle. Where? Globe key. Oh, I'm figuring it out. start here. Freeze. That way. I don't know, this is hard. This way. I don't know. This way. Gotta be wrong since nothing happened. I think it's here. It's this way, so this is wrong. What in the world? Don't listen to my cat. I don't know what that is. Okay, that scares me. Got a glass cup. Good. Got the newspaper article that goes in here. Right? Oh, yeah. No. It goes here. Contest to Rusty Lake. I'm missing the piece of the dress. So I'm guessing I'm gonna have to cut off somebody. I don't know what's next. So I got a glass of water now. So I don't know what order I have to do that in yet, so let me go back to myself. I have the burning cigar again. I don't know what that's good for. Alright, and now I'm stuck again. I think I'll be able to guess that last piece. Okay, let me do that. I'm gonna do each one of these shapes. Square with a line through it, triangle with a line through it. And then the last one, I don't know. But then go through the can go through the motions to figure it out. I think I'll be able to figure it out. Not that one. Or maybe not. Since I just went through all of them and nothing happened. Great. What do I do? I don't know what to do with these. What are you doing this one? Okay, so good. Okay, so I got a glass eye. Where does that go? Does it go in here? Yep, don't know what that's for, but it's horrifying. Put it that way. Okay, now what do I do? Well, not you. Dude, I'm stuck. Help. Probably like you used all your hints. Girl. What do I do? You have a glass eye now. My god, you have no idea. I'm like going insane. Trying to be like, well, what do I do now? Well, what do I do now? Do I put a handkerchief on your head? Because I think that's what you need. Do I give you a handkerchief? No? What do I do? 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 I don't know who any of those people are. I've gone through a lot already. done that. Oh, she's gone. All right. She's gone. She's left the building. I feel so just lost right now. I'm missing the piece of the dress, but how do I get that? I'm missing something. I'm missing something. What am I missing? What is the glass eye for? Am I supposed to find another glass eye? But how do I find another glass eye? There's the question of the day. Look up these people. So I did Vanderboom. I need Islander. I know, guys, I cheated, but I mean, I don't think I would have ever figured that out on my own. There's nothing there. Okay, so Elander is the. It'll take me a really long time. Okay, Elander is supposed to be the last book. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm starting to get it now. I'm confused. Hold on. Okay, it's Caroline. Okay, and then Jay, Alander needs to be in the middle, right? Open. Yes, okay, the third book, which is what he is. Robert Hill. The first book. I should have written all this down. Vanderboom has to be the third book. Glorious day of the lake will come. One will find death, the other enlightenment. Another glass eye, put them both in. The memories, the hungry ghost. Balance the substance of your past life. Reflect on the past, the present, the future. Alright, cool. I'll come back to you. Let me put the other glass eye. What do I do with him now? I don't know, you hang out there. Oh. And the bird? Ah. What do I do with it? I'm very confused. Yet again, very confused about what is going on here. There we go. Guys, yes, I've cheated. Don't play me like that game. No. Oh, I thought it was gonna. I don't. No jump scares. Oh.
Alright, guys, I thought that would be another really good place to end this episode. I think I'm having more fun editing it and making fun of myself than I was actually playing it. But like I said, you know, it was just something fun to do, and I'm actually enjoying it. the puzzle aspects are a little difficult, which is why I was cheating a lot, but whatever. But like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a like if you liked. Also, make sure you subscribe and leave a comment below of a game that you would like me to play. Could be anything. Could be anything on Steam, maybe something you want to play yourself, but you don't know if you want to shell out the money for it. Let me know. I'll play it for you, and then you'll be able to guess whether or not you want to play it as well. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I'll see you next time. Bye.